breaks.
Swear to God. Every time I pull up to this shit, I'm like pressing like four buttons, like, what the fuck? Yeah.
Rearming complete. Wheel chocks are now removed.
I'm gonna turn it on my rear. My bow, this is the defender one. You gotta keep this shit locked in. I got the red tipped wings. No active JTACs. Roger that. He's telling me to throttle up, so.
Hold on, I'm almost there.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna mess with my little radar thing. Air to ground, master switch. Wow, that was a little weird. I'm getting a brick on my radar.
Panamba 1-4, request startup.
I'm going like 35 to the. I'm like going to the left of the airfield they're supposed to go to, I believe. I'm looking at the right. Oh, that might be you out in front of me. I'm looking at. No. Hey, you're above me? Oh yeah, you are. ALE-47 standby. Minus is off. Oh, I'm fucking falling straight down. I don't know what that is. I'm in my autopilot banking.
I
Maybe I don't have the missile I need. I got mode, doesn't do anything.
Snap of traffic, you left 16, clear the active.
Do I have my ECM mode to standby, maybe? Or receive? Bottom one. So which one's receive on the left of that? I can't read it. Flying over where the fucking enemy should be at, and I don't see nothing on my early morning or my our missile display page. Over like this big coastline, I flew pretty far, but there's still like. There's still SAM sites over here. Yeah, I'm flying over the coast. I'm not on the ocean anymore, I'm over the coastline. Yeah, I'm going south.
Oh my god, those dogs are so annoying, sorry.
It's fun to fly the plane in this game. I wish I could fucking understand how to shoot this missile. Maybe I'm like super far north. Holy shit. On my screen your fucking plane went way past it and then got sucked all the way back. Love DCS. That guy's like, look at me. I'm telling you to throttle up. Bitch, I'm trying to throttle up. Hey, fucked up. I got a VR headset. Huh. Let me know whenever you wanna take you off you. Yeah, I'm throttling the fuck up, dog.
Bullseye, I'm just right above the Novo at about 5,000. You're good. Bullseye.
Look at you, there you go. Look at me, here I come. There we go. Okay, I'm just seeing CS in front of me now.
CS.
D-E-C-L-E. I don't know which is ours, though. Oh, these are all hostile, so I guess they're all the enemies. OG, low one, go. Okay, and then I just pickle. Boom. I'll let one go, too. I'm pulling off. I'm just falling right behind you. No more doggy. Is that an enemy plane? No, it's friendly. RC-120. Oh yeah, I see this is our airfield right down here. I see it. CS is clamshell, yeah. What is E? Just a single E. Oh, there's the 19. Yeah, I'm gonna hit the 19. Okay, let's get the ballistics going. Fast as fuck. 15, 15. Pickle. Falling Alpha. That's cool, you're just named Alpha online. I hope my missile makes it all the way over there. Oh, then we should have got that one. Augie Tunguska critical damage. Oh, you're banking into me. Oh my god. Be careful. I'm on your left now. Alright, let's go. I'm falling right behind you. I'm underneath you now. That was cool. You like banked right into me and I was like, oh! I banked the same way as you did and I pulled up. Okay, we still got a clamshell. Tunguska got destroyed. Fuck the clamshell. Uh-oh. Lag. I'm not seeing anything else over here. Oh, they're all down here.
Nova traffic, juice 11 inbound runway 0.
What does it appear as on your radar? It's 11? Oh, there's an ID or something? Oh, there's your final at the 11, okay. Fast as fuck. Oh shit. Pickle. Oh my god, that missile's going fucking so fast towards that guy. I'm behind you. Possibly. Did you just do a loop? Are you going straight to the ocean? No, I'm right behind you then. Yeah, I'm thinking I have... Let's check the stores page. I'm just going to change my EW to stores real quick. I got one more, yeah. All right, let's both try and do it. I'm right behind you, so. All right, well, let's get up to 3,000. I've been like full afterburners this whole time, so. got 63. Alright, I'm above you and to your left. Yep, I'm banking with you, so above. I'm faster than you though, so be careful pulling up. I'm at 26,000 feet. So where's Dog Ear? It's what, this direction? 10? Are we doing clamshell? We're not going for Dog Ear? CS? Okay. I see it. Oh, I got blown up. Yeah, I don't know what hit me. You haven't team killed by Peen11. Dude, Peen11, bro, I'm gonna type minus punish on your ass, bitch. He was a fucking... Why did he blow me up, dude? What a dickhead. How do I type? I wanna forgive him.
No. This motherfucker.
Well, should I punish him?
Yes.
How do I type? Dude, VR is so cool. It's so fucking... And this game doesn't run bad at all. VR. Right. All my shit's cycling, I'm just gonna go through the menus to like find other planes. I'll try and find you. This is like a fucking... Not an F-18. This might be a Super Hornet. Is that even in the game? I don't know what that plane is. Is this you? Yeah, this is you. Yeah, I found you. You have no missiles. You got 2 AIM-1 Sparrows and 2 Heat Seekers left. Dude, I'm looking at your guy in your cockpit. Look to your right. The guys in the sky. They're right in front of you. They're locking onto you. Boom! I got the action cam on. Oh, watch out for that lake! You're upside, you're going straight into the ground. Yeah, he's supersonic. NW Warehouse, captured by Red. Crown crew.
Roger.
You got hit though? Eject, eject, eject. Retard. You ejected out. Oh shit. That shit was damaged. Yeah, I didn't get to eject. I just got instantly killed by a retard. Going right. Dude, if only my car.
Is there a way to make the frequency into the radio overlay for SRS?
If only my car could have nose wheel steering high. Just literally like 180. Stop it. Stop with the jet.
Yeah, you should be able to. Unfortunately, I'm not sure.
Window's
how,
out of focus.
But,
what the fuck?
Semi.
Dude, bitch. I'm gonna come to your house.
Yeah, unfortunately, other than
let me
you
in your house.
To, unfortunately, I'm not able to help
beyond
that.
Let me in your house.
Let me in your house. That's like some of those deranged shit you could say. Let me in your home. I would never do anything to harm you.
Damn.
You can trust me with a firearm.
Not me getting anxious and saying you can trust me with a firearm at the gun store.
Me buying a single bullet for my gun in the gun store.
One, 1-3.
And I just want one bullet. Which one goes through the skull the best? Which one will kill you? Sir, we're no longer allowing you to buy this. Which gun is the best for killing yourself? Are you taking off? You didn't say nothing. I'm at the room. Salute. About to fucking bussy us. Alright, fly slow. I'm trying to salute on this nigga. I'm saluting. Let me go. Let me go. I wanna fly. I wanna fly. I wanna buck. I'm here to fucking fly.
You trust me with the high speed airplane problem.
With the rocket launcher. With HARM missile. Radar guided. You can trust me with this rocket. You can trust me with an anti-tank guided missile. You can trust me with a GPS guided bomb. Spend all that money. Spend all that money.
citizen sleeper.
Oh, The Last of Us Part 1's on PC now?
People say it's really bad right now. It's really poorly optimized, apparently. It's got a shitload of just terrible reviews.
Well, this is no gay sex scene. Come.
Shit.
I'm so good with Bastion.
Oh, yeah.
Damage in the whole game. I've got 21 kills and 4 deaths. My pocket mercy is the best, dude.
Game over, man. Game over.
Did you, like, see it right in your cockpit?